My name is Christina Brockman-Moore and I'm a fundraising manager with Macmillan Cancer Support. I've always had the love of singing and I think as I've grown older, I've allowed opportunities to pass me by. Since I've begun my work with Macmillan, there's rarely somebody that I come across that hasn't had support from the hospice. I like anything from cheese right through to rock, so pretty easily pleased. Tonight I'm going to be singing Listen by Beyoncé.
Please welcome to the stage, Christina!
Listen to the song you hear in my heart, a melody I start but can't complete. Listen to the sound from deep within, it's only beginning to find release. Oh, the time has come for my dreams to be heard. They will not be pushed aside or turned into your own, all 'cause you won't listen.
Absolutely loving it. How are you?
Oh, I'm a little bit shaky.
That's just the vodka. It does that to you. What a show starter, ladies and gentlemen, eh? Couldn't have gone better than that.
It was good. I'm really happy with that. It was probably the best I've run through it today. So if there was a time to do it, it was now. So
on the money indeed, absolutely. Let's go to the judges. First of all, let's come to you, Caroline. How do you think that went?
Very assured performance and confident. And you looked totally not nervous at all. You just looked like you were just loving it. Your voice. I mean, it's hard to believe that, you know, you're just a normal person coming here to sing, because that was absolutely fantastic.
Thank you. Well done.
Top notch, notch. James, I'm going to come to you now.
Christina, that was you've got a beautiful honey tone to your voice. It was really nice. It was a pure, simple, beautiful sound. Initially, there wasn't much you could do with that song. Once you stepped away from that microphone stand, you just came alive. It was absolutely amazing. The audience loved you. You said, at the end there, you said it was good. That was, wait for this, jamazing.
Oh, no.
First time he's done it again. Look.
Boom, boom, ching.
That's it, absolutely. What we do, folks, is we go to two judges after the performance, okay? So we'll mix it up the next time round. Let's hear it one more time for Christina.
Thank you. Bye.